You tired of hitting an over-the-top pull hook? Let me show you real quick how the T-Claw can help you with that. What we're doing here is, first and foremost, we're setting up your alignment with your feet. And then this T-Claw right here is going to be your target line. Typically, when people hit an over-the-top hook, their perception is skewed, and they're thinking that they're swinging down their target line, when in reality, they're really just coming over the top. So what we did here is we just give him a little bit more of an outside path while telling him to focus on hitting this T-claw right here. So we're squared up with our feet. Our target line's here. Now we're just going to simply swing a little bit more inside out.